77 million years ago. Imagine being here when dinosaurs roamed. Yet today, humans live and work in space. There's a special place where you can explore both extremes and so much in between. Yes, the Children's Museum of Indianapolis transports you to new places together. See the world's largest children's museum at visitindiana.com/kids.